이건 beautiful lie 내 마지막 거짓말 죽을 만큼 아파도 너를 위해 난 가면 속에 나를 감추네
거울 속에 빛이 나 자신에게 다시 물어봐 내가 너를
보내 입니다 everyone and welcome back to this another private bias reaction I'm gonna be doing one with mom soon later on what you guys have chosen and like and have begged me to look at so and you know what I'm gonna switch it up I'm gonna add some girls into the mix so probably later I may do Kyona Amber, maybe CL, Momo. I love her. I mean, God. I love her. Oh, probably the ladies from 21, probably the ladies from Blackpink, probably the ladies from Twice, Sistar, Stellar. I'll probably may do some of those. But today, as you guys can obviously see from the intro, we are doing Ravi and Leo. Hold on. Okay, so first off, we're going to be looking at Leo's sexy montage. All right, you ready for this? Got my water ready. Here we go.
You ready?
Nope. Why not? Why is he in the camera? Ha ha ha! song, and I love this video.
Thank you.
Oh, my heart. Oh, wait a minute. That one right there that I was bugging about. Oh, my gosh. Because Leo has those facial features, you guys, that if he puts it in the right context, he looks like the greatest vampire to ever walk the face of the earth, to even ever exist. We're going to look at another one. Oh, Lord. Sexy montage number two. I could look at one that says try not to fangirl, but given me freaking out over his eyes, I don't see that happening. But I will put that in there for a challenge. I'll make that a challenge video for you guys one of these days. So, alright, here we go. VIxx, Leo, sexy montage. Number two, Valentine's edition. This came out when? This year. Shrink under his gaze. Shrunk. Not one bit. Decisions in life that I'm making, none of them are right so far. Yeah, that cough is still there. Cough drops. Now, we're moving on to Ravi's sexy moments. Heaven help me. Alright. Y'all ready for this? I'm not. But let's do it. That right there. That's exactly. No! Wait a minute, hold on! I'm sorry, that was gross. I just got my soul back. Please. Here we go. Jeez. Please. Okay. I'm not okay after Leo. I really am not. Alright, but we're gonna move on. I'm really not. After that first rappy video, I'm like, ugh. Lord, here we go. Here we go. My thoughts exactly.
Hey, you guys. Okay, right now what we're doing is I recorded this earlier this morning, and you see it's like 9:11, so everyone else in the house is sleeping. So let's just jump right into the next video, looking at Ravi.
I'm shooketh from Leo. Like, he's changed everything about what I've seen. Now, Ravi has the deepest voice I possibly may have heard. Him, top, oh god. Like, you guys seen the video when me and mom reacted to Fantasy for the first time? First voice you hear is Ravi, and I'm like,
you are.
But guys, that about wraps up for me. Next video we do, mom's gonna be next to me, and we're gonna be looking at whoever you guys want me to see next. Possibly, I may go with the most probably requested one on here. I love you all. Don't forget to hit that like button at the bottom. And also, if you're another member of the Key Club and you want to become a Keybo, hit that subscribe button so you can join the Key Club and be in the know when I post videos with that bell hit as well. My first 2 books are out now, and the 3rd one is available for a pre-order, so get your copy now. Links are in the description below, so you guys know when, so you guys can get your very own copies of my Starstruck series. First one is Starstruck, next one is Flashing Lights, the 3rd one is Price of Fame. Famous, which is the name of the 4th book, here's the cover of it. Yes. Will be coming out possibly later on, before school starts here. School starts here in like August, so hopefully before school starts, maybe a little after school starts, I'm not sure. Yeah. Okay, so you guys want to read your first three copies now. Make sure you get those first two and put that third one on lock pre-order so that way you guys know what you want, so that way you guys know that you can read it right when it gets delivered to your Kindle. Alright you guys, that about wraps it up for me. I will see you all later. Have a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful weekend. And I love you all very much. And I will see you all very soon. Yeah? Okay. Bye!
나를 굴복시킨 채찍 너머로 온난날 응시에 뚫어지게 멋지죠.